So check this out. Here's a song title change that my daughter caught the other day. This one deals with Cyndi Lauper, and just so you know, her name changed a few years ago. I have a video on her name change, and I'll provide a link in the description below if you wanna check it out. Anyway, this is the way I remember her name being spelled. It was spelled C-I-N-D-Y for Cyndi, and then her last name was L-A-U-P-E-R. Well, it changed to C-Y-N-D-I, so the I and the Y changed places, and her last name is still spelled correctly, L-A-U-P-E-R. Well, now there's another change, but this one deals with a song that she covered. The song I'm talking about is the song Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. It was Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, and it changed to Girls Just Want To Have Fun. So the word wanna changed to two words, want to. But get this, she still sings Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. Girls Just Wanna Have Fun was made famous by Cyndi Lauper 4 years after it was written by Robert Hazard. It was released by Portrait Records as Lauper's first major single as a studio artist, and the lead single from her debut studio album, She's So Unusual, released on October 17, 1983. The single was Lauper's breakthrough hit, reaching number 2 on the US Billboard Hot 100 chart and becoming a worldwide hit throughout late 1983 and early 1984. There was even a movie by the same name, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, and it came out in 1985, and that movie title changed as well. So leave a comment and let us know what you remember. Thanks for watching.